Everybody had air.
So this next song is called Now That You're Gone. I wrote this song about being a Kentucky coal miner. I've never been to Kentucky, nor have I mined coal, but I figured people are saying a whole lot of things about things they have nothing and don't know anything about nowadays. So I figured I'd just jump right on in and join them and talk about something I had no idea about. So he just looks like he mines coal in Kentucky. Maybe we should quit mining coal in Kentucky. Too soon, bro. This song is called Now That You're Gone, and it's a story song. And we hope you dance to it and have a good time, because we're going to play the crap out of it.
Breaking
dance.
This song is called Cold. It's kind of our funky song. Down low, and I think that I'm losing control. Oh, that girl so goddamn a long tangled hair that I can't run my fingers through. She said, boy, I'm dangerous. I said, yeah, me too, but I'm not worried. No, why should I? Killer, they say. Yeah, well, she showed me. Oh, this song's got kind of a funny story. It's called As Long As I'm With You, and my dad's dad, my grandpa, he was a full-blooded Native American and a very ornery guy. He used to call me all the time with these crazy ideas about what he wanted me to write a song about. And most of the time I was like, okay, grandpa, and then I would not write a song about it because it was crazy. But this time he called me and he told me that, you know, you're driving down the road, you see a girl, you pick her up, you're a gentleman, you give her a ride, you fall in love with her. And I was like, yeah, I can give you a hand that, I can give you a hand that. So this song is called As Long As I'm With You. To this spot, I know the only headlights out here are mine.